State police are hoping for new leads in an unsolved homicide that happened in the county almost 50 years ago. On the morning of March 18, 1977, police say Lila Drew was discovered on the floor of her home on Route 11 in Masardis. Investigators determined she died as a result of trauma, which is believed to have happened the night before. If you know anything about this case, you're asked to contact state police.